Hey Kickstarter, my name is Corey Grosser. I'm a designer based in Los Angeles. Since 2002, I've run a boutique design studio where we design furniture, products, and environments for clients all around the world. Today, I'm happy to share with you our latest project. It's called Turtle Turtle. I hope you enjoy the video. Turtle Turtle is a sculptural toy, children's seat, and decorative interior object. The project started as a prototype for a charity event called Faces in the Wild. It's an auction where different artists and designers donate work inspired by an endangered species. All the proceeds benefit the World Wildlife Fund. As the father of a young daughter, I thought I'd create something that she'd be interested in. So I chose to do sea turtles because they're unique and have a gentle nature that kids seem drawn to. We had two made, that's why it's called Turtle Turtle. One was sent to the auction and the other given as a gift to my daughter. Toys should be well designed too, so my goal was to create something playful, but with the same look, materials, and attention to detail as the high-end furniture that my studio is known for. Made from a powder-coated steel frame and a saddle leather seat, Turtle Turtle is an exercise in minimalism. All the unnecessary elements were taken away, leaving only the essential lines and surfaces. This gives the piece a simple graphic sensibility and a timeless quality. I've always loved the elephant that Charles and Ray Eames designed in the 1940s. It's a great gift to give someone as a child that they can keep and enjoy throughout their life. It's a design object with a big heart. Turtle Turtle was created as the perfect companion to the Eames elephant. As for my daughter, she loves it. It's colorful, easy to sit on, and light enough to pick up. A lot of her friends and their parents liked it too, so we decided to try and produce more and share the project with the world on Kickstarter. If you pledge $150 or more and we meet our funding goal, you will have pre-ordered one of the first Turtle Turtles ever produced. For our initial production run, we will be offering it in three ways. A green frame with a caramel-colored leather seat and white stitching, or a pink frame with a caramel seat and white stitching. Exclusive to Kickstarter, we are also offering a limited edition of 20 turtles in white on white. These will have a special matte finish on the frame and ultra-premium Spinnybeck brand belting leather for the seat. They will be hand-stitched in the thread color of your choice and will be signed and numbered on the underside. Okay, Kickstarter, that's the Turtle Turtle project. We're very excited to be launching this on the Kickstarter platform. We thank you for taking the time to watch the video, and we hope for your support.